I'm drawing a realistic Robin with only 12 colours, and here's the progress that I made today. So I managed to finish off his right wing and did a bit of work on his chest. I then moved down to his leg and started work on the branch, which I'm actually quite happy with. It's looking kind of cool. And if you want to stay up to date with this drawing, be sure to hit that follow or subscribe button.